good morning, what's going on? It's a rainy day in Hong Kong. Rare to see, but it's great out here. I'm ready to run my 5K possibly, because it's raining pretty hard. For me, running in the rain is another special thing I love to do. Running in the snow, running in the rain, makes me really happy. I don't know why. Motivates me. Although you get soaking wet every single time, but it's so good. It feels so chill out and so like cool down. I don't know. Especially the sound of the rain as well. When it rains harder, I run harder as well. So, looking it out there. One thing I'm really afraid of is soaking my phone, because it's not mine. So have to be careful. Look at that. That's how hard it's raining. As you can see, it's about 3 km. Still, rain ticket or soaking wet. Oh, soaking wet. Rain's really heavy, but I just love that feeling.
Resuming workout.
Of being washed. That's my Nike Plus Run in the background. Oh. An other pair of shoes today. Sorry for taking my clothes off. Milk. Done.
I went down to Chicago. I didn't know where else to go. I was paid to shoot a man. I just shot him and then I ran. I didn't even get the money I'm owed.
Guys, we are off to mainland China today. Well, first vlog for ages. Well, I did a bit of vlogging now and then, but it's all you said, like, extreme footage.
I went down to Chicago. I didn't know where else to go. I was paid to shoot a man. I just shot him and then I ran. I didn't even get the money I owed. I turned around and took to the road. I've been wandering to where I'm from and made my way to Chicago. I see the fire of the barrel and bullets fly like an arrow. I see the trouble in the bowman. I see his soul take to the
because I'm spraying on my Nokia 6020. here. Only the escalator is working.
What? Look at the jam.
Look at this filing case, carbon fiber. It's only a layer, but looking really good. And this as well. Oh, shopping trip. Basically, Haley went the other way when we are entering the metro. And we have to call her and we push her in. And I went in.
For passengers proceeding to line 2, please transfer the train at this station.
Grand Theatre to wait for Auntie Jacqueline.
I went down to Chicago. I didn't know where else to go. I was paid to shoot a man. I just shot him and then I ran. I didn't even get the money I owed. I turned around and took to the road. I've been wandering to where I'm from and made my way to Chicago. I see the fire of the barrel and bullets fly like an arrow. I see the trouble in the poor man's eyes. I see his soul take to the